Do you hate it when you get in trouble from your husband for leaving one thing on the ground? Like a sock? Just one sock. You look me at him like, are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? And I can clearly see that he's talking to me. The one who scrubs the shit off his bowl. The skits off his knickers. We don't mean to do it. It's just that after we do your dishes, do your washing, do your skids, do your toilet, and do the mopping, we're a little bit tired. So unless you want to be 60 under, I suggest you shut the fuck up and you pick that sock up yourself.